अच्छी वर्मा चैप्टर 10 क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 द मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया ऑफ यूनिफॉर्म रॉड ऑफ मास 0.5 केजी एंड लेंथ 1 मीटर इज 0.1 केजी मीटर स्क्वायर अबाउट अ लाइन परपेंडिकुलर टू द रॉड फाइंड द डिस्टेंस ऑफ दिस लाइन फ्रॉम द मिडिल पॉइंट ऑफ द रॉड लेट अस डिनोट द मास ऑफ द रॉड बाय एम इट्स लेंथ बाय एल एंड मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया अबाउट द गिवन एक्सिस बाय आई ऑल्सो लेट अस अज्यूम द डिस्टेंस ऑफ द एक्सिस फ्रॉम द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ द रॉड टू बी आर If I not be the moment of inertia of the rod about the axis perpendicular to the rod and passing through its middle point, then as per parallel axis theorem, I must be equal to I not plus mr square. We know that moment of inertia of a rod about an axis passing through its center of mass and perpendicular to it is 1 by 12 ml square. Therefore, I must be equal to 1 by 12 ml square plus mr square. Putting the values, we get 0.1 is equal to 1 by 12 into 0.5 into 1 plus 0.5 into r square. Simplifying, we get r square is equal to 7 by 60. This implies r is equal to root under 7 by 60 or 0.34 meters. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.